What's up guys, I'm back and today we have Khaligraph Jones and he has released a brand new song, Quantum. It's a banger, that's a fact. If you haven't listened to it yet, make sure you do. Now in the song, Papa Jones is upset, he's dissing almost everybody, okay? So few artists came through to make sure the video is lit. Have seen Yashinski, King Kaka, Otile Brown, Tanasha Donan, and even media personalities like Betty Kialo and Willy Siraburu. Now Khaligraph had a message to those people who've been hating on him, trying to pull him back, those people trying to tarnish his name. And we all know Shakila must be on this list, okay? Few weeks ago she came out to say that she had slept with Papa Jones in some hotel. Later on Khaligraph forced her to apologize and she did exactly that, and now here's the shade from Papa Jones.
Mashode kwa DM lakini sijibu.
Khaligraph also seemed to be talking about his ex-girlfriend Miss Kashi. You know, she came out and said Khaligraph has not been taking care of his son, and now Papa Jones responded. So it's like that, Khaligraph doesn't seem to spare anybody. If you have a problem with him, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for more entertainment news and updates.